Hi, I'm going to speak about of my trip to Sydney, Australia. I prepared my trip buying the tickets with a month of anticipation because I think that is better because I have a little problems. I decided to travel to Sydney because Sydney has a lot of touristic places like a botanical garden, the port of the city, the Royal National Park, and the House of the Opera. I would like to visit these places but I would also like to do market stories because I wanna to open the new branch near to the cities because the people visited these touristic places. I have the idea to travel in summer because I am not very tolerant of the cold, and also my favorite season is the summer. And I think that I can enjoy a lot of the attraction because I love the sea. And I would like to stay in a hotel near downtown of the city, since it is the most popular place in the city, and this will help me a lot know more the citizens, knowing more of their cultures and their customs. I would like to visit Bondi and Mallee, which are the most famous beaches of the city, and to do various activities such as visiting parks, walks, surfing, barbacoas, markets, restaurants, and shops.